Friends, each day is divided into four parts. Do you know what are these four parts? Okay, no problem. I will tell you about it. Morning. This is the first part of the day and the sun rises in the morning. Afternoon. This is the second part of the day and the sun shines very bright in the afternoon. And you know, friends, when you're going out of the house in the afternoon, you should always wear a cap on your head. Evening. This is the third part of the day and the sun sets in the evening. Night. This is the fourth part of the day. Moon and stars shine in the sky and it's time to sleep. Friends, now let us play a game. Friends, now tell me, there are how many parts of a day? Come on, who will tell me? Yes, right, four. Friends, now tell me, in which part of the day the sun shines very bright? Come on, tell me. Yes, it's afternoon. In which part of the day we see moon and the stars? Come on, come on. Tell me fast. Yes, it's night. Okay, now tell me, in which part of the day the sun rises? Come on. You know the answer. Yes, it's morning. In which part of the day the sun sets down? Come on, tell me fast. Yes, it's evening. Friends, we have seen parts of the day. But do you know there are how many days? Yes, right. There are 7 days in a week. They are Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. So friends, now you repeat the days with me. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. Friends, you know the days of the week, right? So now, who will answer my questions? The first day of the week is, come on, tell me fast. Yes, it's Monday. The last day of the week is, come on, who will tell me? Yes, it's Sunday. Okay, now tell me, which day comes before Wednesday? Come on, tell me fast. Come on. Yes, yes, yes. It's Tuesday. And now tell me, which day comes after Friday? Come on, come on. Tell me fast. Yes, it's Saturday. Okay, now tell me, which day comes after Thursday? Yes, yes. Fast. Yes, it's Friday. Okay, now tell me, which day comes before Sunday? Come on, come on. Tell me fast. Yes, it's Saturday. Friends, you already know there are 7 days in a week. There are 4 or 5 weeks in a month. There are 12 months in a year. So now let us see the 12 months. January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December. Now let us repeat it once again. January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December. January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December. Season. When the weather remains the same for the long period of time, we call it as season. Friends, we already know there are 12 months in a year. We have some months when it's very hot. In some months, it rains. And in some months, it's cold and chilly. We also have springs and autumns when it's neither cold nor hot. Summer season. Summer season is during the month of April and May. And you know, friends, these are the hottest months of the year. The sun is hottest and brightest during this time. People like to stay indoor and use fan, coolers and AC during this season. We also like to have cold water and ice cream during this season. The summer season is called as Grishma Ritu in India. Rainy season. After the hot summer comes the rainy season in months of June, July and August. Cool winds from the sea bring the rain clouds. We use raincoats and umbrellas to protect ourselves from the rain. The rain fills the dried ponds, wells, rivers and lakes. The trees and plants look green during the monsoon season. The monsoon season is called as Varsha Ritu in India. Autumn. Autumn season follows the rain. September and October are the autumn months. This is a short season. It is neither hot nor cold during this season. The leaves of the trees turn yellow as they dry up and fall during autumn season. It is called as Sharad Ritu in India. Winter. November, December and January are the winter months. The air becomes cold and the sun is not very bright. We wear woolen clothes during this season. We light fire and heaters to keep us warm. Winter season is called as Shishir Ritu in India. Spring. February and March are the spring months. During the spring season, it is neither too hot nor too cold. The days are very pleasant. Trees and plants are full of fresh leaves and colorful flowers. People enjoy going for picnics in this season. It is called as Vasant Ritu in India. Summer season. Rainy season. Autumn. Winter. Spring.